welcome back to the paddock here in Mugello for qualifying from the Italian Grand Prix. And before the break, we saw a certain nine-time world champion, Valentino Rossi, put his Yamaha in pole position, and the number had a 46 in it. So the team will think that that was a sign. Gavin's caught up with him.
Valentino, congratulations. Pole position in the Italian Grand Prix. It's been a while. It's been a while, but the magic of Mugello has done its business. What has changed for the Yamahas? Do you both got up here? Have you got a chance of winning again here?
Like you said, it's a longer time, so I really enjoyed the moment, and I don't need to say that the Mugello is special,
maybe.
And is a great emotion. We struggled a little bit during the FP4, but after in the quali, I feel good with the bike, and I did a very good lap, 46.2. I'm very happy. I ride well everywhere, and it was a great emotion. I think that tomorrow will be more difficult because the pace, with the pace, we are not fantastic, but we are there.
Fans are happy as well. Valentino, congratulations on pole.
Thanks to everybody. Thank you. Ciao.
Well, clearly it was an absolutely astonishing lap. I don't think anybody here predicted it. And some of the guys from the team walked past us earlier. I don't think they expected it either.